We're here in Peru working on different diseases related to chronic disease, vector-borne disease, toxicological exposures. We work a lot in the Amazon with the major question of how humans and the environment interact, and then how those interactions influence health outcomes.